Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Being Thankful. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verse 34. It says, "Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His love endures forever." Tweet, tweet, trill! My bird sits in his cage and sings a good morning song. As I open my eyes and discover sunlight pouring through my bedroom window, I lie and listen to the bird and think about our old house in the country. Terry, Terry, are you awake? Mom calls from the kitchen. Yes, she appears at my door. Get dressed and come for breakfast. I made your favorite toast with strawberries on it. As I wash my face and put on my shirt, I think about the woman we saw yesterday on the street. Was she going to have a delicious breakfast this morning? Sitting down to eat, I look at all the food Mom has fixed. There's milk, cereal, toast, nuts, and a bowl of oranges. "Would you like to pray?" she asked. I close my eyes, "Dear Jesus," and I stop because I'm thinking about the street lady again. "Dear Jesus," Mom puts her hand on mine as I feel a tear drop down my cheek. "Dear Jesus, thank you for my breakfast. Thank you for my room and my bird and Mom and Dad. Thank you for everything. Amen." I hear Mom say amen too. And then we eat our delicious breakfast together. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, let's be grateful for this new day. When you can still wake up this morning, breathe in the fresh air, hear the sound of birds chirping melodiously. When you still have food and can enjoy it this morning, have clothes to wear and all the things you can still do this morning. Remember that all of that is not a coincidence. All that you can still enjoy this morning is because of God's great love and kindness for you. Children, before continuing all your activities today, come to Him in prayer and gratitude for all His love and mercy and all His blessings that you can still enjoy today. And also pray for others who may be struggling in life, in economic difficulties, health, or other things. Ask God to bless them according to God's faithful love. Children, always remember to be grateful to the Lord for His good, for His faithful love endures forever for you and your family. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.